Presentation of this program is made possible in part by a grant from General Foods Corporation and by public television stations and a grant from the Ford Foundation.